Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the always-on display on your Apple Watch. I'll show you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable it using your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Next, tap on Display and Brightness and then select Always On. You can enable or disable it here with the toggle switch at the top or change related settings below this. To enable or disable it on your watch, open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on Display and Brightness. Now tap on Always On and then use the toggle switch to turn it on or off and customize other settings below. That's how to turn on or turn off the Always On display on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.